Right. So here parts we are looking, right? First one is metal box, cylindrical metal box. So shape is in cylindrical shape. That's why they given the name cylindrical metal box. So here cylindrical metal box diameter is 8 to 12 centimeters. What is the function of cylindrical metal box? Simple. See here, it protects the compass. It protects the needle and graduated ring from the dust and rain, etc. Right? Next one is a pivot. Next part is pivot. See here, at the center we can observe. Here we can observe. Below the graduated ring we can observe the pivot. At the center of the compass and supports the freely suspended magnetic needle over it. Here we are having magnetic needle. Below the magnetic needle we can observe pivot. Pivot is like this. Here we are having needle. Pivot is like this. We can observe to the compass, prismatic compass. Next one is lifting pin and lifting lever. See, for the sight vane, we can observe the lifting pin and lifting lever. See, if we fold the sight vane, lifting pin is pressed. Automatically, lifting pin comes down. If we open the object vane, automatically lifting pin lifts the complete part. This total part is lifted up. That's why they given the name lifting pin. Completely lifts the graduated ring over it. Right? Right. See here, if you want to take the notes, pause the video and take all the points. I will explain briefly about the each and every point. Right? Next one is brake pin or spring brake. See, for the object vane, we can observe the brake pin. See, here we can observe the brake pin for the object vane. This is the object vane, right? This is the eye vane, right? For the object vane, we can observe the brake pin. Here, this is the brake pin. What is the function of the brake pin? Simple. See here, always this graduated ring is tries to oscillate, right? So to stop the oscillations, we are using brake pin. Name itself tells its meaning. It breaks the oscillations of the graduated ring. Next, magnetic needle. At the center, we can observe the magnetic needle, right? So to show the directions, we are using magnetic needle. Next, graduated ring or graduated circle. See, for the compass we can observe the graduated ring. This graduated ring having readings, complete readings, right? See, here we are having north, here we are having south, here we are having west, here we are having east. At the south we are having 0, at the west we are having 90, at the north we are having 180, at the east here we are having 270. See, readings are in clockwise direction and readings are inverted readings. See here, inverted readings we can observe only through the prism. If we will tries to observe the readings from the compass with the naked eye, we cannot. Why? Because readings are inverted, opposite readings, right? Ulta readings are there for the compass, right? Next, see here, graduated ring. What is the function of graduated ring? Gives the readings, right? Next, what is the least count of the graduated ring? See, least count for the prismatic compass is half degree or 30 minutes. I want to clear one thing. 1 degree is equal to 60 minutes. 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. Right? See here, degrees were denoted with like this. Minutes were like this. Seconds were like this. Right? 2, 1, next like this. Clear? Right. So here, what is the least count of the graduated circle or graduated ring of a prismatic compass? That is half degree. Half degree. Right? What is the least count? We can read the reading only half degree with the prismatic compass. With the prismatic compass. What is that? I will try to explain. For example, for the prismatic compass, here we are having, for example, 70. Right? Somewhere here we are having 80. Yes or no? After 70, we can observe only 80. Yes or no? Right? Reading I am taking in this direction. Middle, here we are having 75. Right? Yes or no? Yes. Next, here we are having 4 readings. 4 big lines. 4 big lines. See here, this is 71, 72, 73, 74, 75. Next one is 75. Like that. Readings are like that. Right? Next. See here, between these readings, again we are having small, small readings. Small, small lines again. What is that? See, this is the 71. Right? Next, what about this one? What about this one? This is the half. Half degree. Half degree. Right? See here. This is the values are there in prismatic compass. Are there in prismatic compass. In this way, we want to take the readings with the help of prismatic compass. Clear? Right. If you are not understand anything, please pause the video. See the video again. Right? Next. What is the next one? Prism. Just now I told that in the prismatic compass, the readings were inverted readings. So here, with the help of naked eye, we cannot observe. Directly, we cannot observe the readings. Because readings are in ulta. Right? Inverted readings. Right? Right. Mirror image readings are there for the graduated ring. So here readings were observed with the help of prism only. With the help of prism only. Prism is at the eye vein. At the eye vein. Right? Next. Object vein. This is the object vein. Right? This is the eye vein. For the eye vein only, we are having prism. What is the function of the prism? See, what is the eye vein and object vein? See here, eye vein having horse hair. With the help of horse hair only, we want to sight the object. With the help of eye vein, we want to see the readings. Clear? Right. Next. Glass cover. See here, this is the glass cover. Glass cover. Total instrument is with glass cover. Simple, for protection only. Right? Next, sunglasses. Next, sunglasses. See here, we can observe the sunglasses. Dark color glasses we can observe for the prismatic compass. Simple. It gives the values in the sunlight also by using dark color glasses. We want to take the readings in the sunlight. Next, reflecting mirror. See here, This is the reflecting mirror, adjustable mirror. We can adjust the mirror. What is the function of adjustable mirror? If the object is not able to see directly because of the sun, then with the help, by adjusting the mirror, we can observe the object. This is the reflecting mirror or mirror, adjustable mirror. Simple. Next. Right. See, once again I will explain about the parts briefly. Right. What is the first one? What is the first one? Metal box. Metal box. See, this is the metal box. Metal box. What is the use of metal box? Simple, for protection purpose only. Next one is pivot. At the center we are having pivot like this, right? Simple, to support the graduated ring only and to support the needle only, pivot is there. Next, lifting pin and lifting lever. Simple, for lifting the graduated ring, for lifting the graduated ring, lifting pin is there in the prismatic compass. Next, brake pin to stop the oscillations. Next, magnetic needle to show the direction. Graduated ring to take the values. Prism to take the readings only, because inverted readings are there. Inverted readings are taken with the help of prism only. Right? Next. Object vane. This is the object vane. What is the function of object vane? To sight the object. Next, eye vane. What is the eye vane? To take the readings with the help of eye. Next, glass cover. Protection only. Sunglasses. To take the readings in sunlight also. Next, reflecting mirror. Reflecting mirror is used to get the image. Right? If the image is above or below the instrument, the level is bisected with the help of reflecting mirror only. Right? This is the reflecting mirror or adjustable mirror. Right? Next, working of the prismatic compass. How the prismatic